Again, the table comes as a result of your transformation. If your transformation is correct, the table is going to follow. Why do we say don't focus too much on the table? Hashem, in a minute or two, you're going to see a graph so damn complicated. If you want to do a table, you're going to do about 6 or 7 tables. Simply becomes too much. But if my transformation is correct, and it's not true that every time you're going to do graphing, you're going to start with apparent what? Sometimes it's just too, let's say, too cumbersome to start from the very beginning. You're going to start a little bit after. But here is very clear if you want to see it, 0, 0, and then pi over 2, and what? 1, and then pi and what? And then 3 pi over 2 and what? Negative 1. And then 2 pi and what?
0.
That's for the what? That's for the apparent what? Function. That's for y equals sine of what? X. If I want y equals sine of 2x, that just means divide x by 2, right? That's all we do, divide x by what?
2.
So here's my table, and I want to divide x by what? X, y, which means still 0, 0, but this is going to be pi over 4, 1, and this is pi over 2, 0, and 3 pi over 4, negative 1, and then pi and what?
0.
If I want the last one, which is y equal to 3 sine 2x, right? That just means go from the blue one and then the multiply y by what? Multiply y by what?
3.
By 3. Which is really kind of easy. Here you go. 0. And then pi over what? 0. 0. Pi over 4 would be what? And then pi over 2 will be 0. 3 pi over 4. Negative 3. And then pi will be what? Now you can always check if you're right. Let me show you a good way to check. Based on my graph, for example, pick a point. 3 pi over 4 should give you a negative what? Negative what?
3.
That's based on the graph, right? Well, let's check. What was the last function? Y equal to 3 sine of what? So if I'm saying x is equal to 3 pi over 4, that should give you negative what?
3.
That's what the transformation showed me, right? Let's check if we're right. So 3 sine of 2 times 3 pi over what?
4.
It'll be 3 sine 2 and 4. This will be 3 pi over what?
2.
What's the sine of 3 pi over 2? It's a tragedy that's taken you that long to figure that out. What's the sine of 3 pi over 2? Negative 1. What is 3 times negative 1? Boom. Do you see what we say? Don't get hung up on the what? On the table. Because if your transformation is correct, if you know, also here, but in how many ways you can really function this problem out? Well, in a lot of ways. First of all, if you don't know what sine function look like, right? Second of all, if you didn't choose even here, Hashem, you're divided by 2, right? See how it worked out nicely for us because we chose 2, 2, 4, 4, all that stuff? That comes from what? From experience. Which is something I cannot fix no matter how much I try. If you look on Blackboard, I organized everything in a much better way. I think if you look now, you see that the homework combined with the session. I'm gonna put more homework in graphing, more homework in, you have enough homework in everything except what? Graphing, which I will put more of that homework. But now the homework will be, the homework will say which section. You have a list of the section, if you notice, you have the units that are blank, the key, everything is organized differently if you click on trigonometry. So that's why I said, just give me some time, maybe a day, and then you should see that it's okay. Is that okay? For example, I'm not able to print so far. I ordered the print from Amazon. So if you want, I can give this to any of you And you can just print it and give it to somebody else, or scan it and send it to me, I put it on Blackboard, doesn't matter to me. That's an example three, right? Why don't we do together example number four, and I am going to ask for somebody to give me some graph and whatever. Charlene, you have some graph? Look at this,
yeah.
Charlene.
Do you want like
no. Yeah, look at this. No. Do not have an example like this. Six semester, Charlene.
How many?
Here, Miss. Charlene, why did you do this? Let me think.
I was just saying,
everyone,
he's going to fix this.
That was it.
It's gonna take
me some time.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
when we get it back to you and it was
heating
like
mad. Alright, I'll fix it. I don't have my knife right now, but I'll fix it.
Okay, everyone's like,
okay,
well,
on that. You understand? In Texas, we can, they can,
now
you can have a sword, no problem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All
for real. Yeah. No, if we recently passed, you can carry a sword now.
I know, that's stupid.
I was thinking a spear.
You can do that too.
Hey, dude,
you've been able to carry a sword for years in Montana.
Might as well carry a fucking big ass sword,
sure,
like
this one might be a little bit
cavalry swords. Yeah.
No, Scottish Claymore.
Yeah.
Go all out.
Right?
I don't
really
need two handed swords.
I've got one you can
shave your arm with. If
you're
gonna do it again,
I'm
waiting to be
dead
desperate.
That's perfect. Here you go, Charlie. Here you go. Michael, let me ask you a personal question.
Are you sure you want the answer to this personal question?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay.
Are you a serial killer?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Which is exactly what a serial killer would be. Interesting.
I'm recording, Michael, by the way.
Michael, don't care about that. You're a gangster. You like that rapper, what's his name? The
Mike Jones?
No, the other one. $25
oh.
Or whatever.
Oh, it's $25.
But with inflation now, maybe $5. Because you need to account for inflation. Remember? He was 50 cents in 1976. Now maybe $10. So let's just graph example number what?
Four.
Okay. What's the example four? Same section, section 5.2. So what, f of x is equal to what? Sine of 2x plus what?
Minus
what?
Minus.
All right. So, again, here, it depends upon you how you're going to do it. It's, if you want to do it starting from sine x, it's also doable. But I think since we just graphed sine 2x, we can start from sine to what? From sine. But first of all, let's do the word. What's my amplitude?
One.
Absolute value of A. Absolute value of A, what the hell? Absolute value of what?
One,
which is what?
One.
This means you don't need to stress, you don't need to multiply y by anything, right?
Mm-hmm.
No vertical stretch. So what's the period?
Pi.
Period, again, is 2 pi over what? B. Maybe first we write A is 1. Capital B is what?
2.
C is what?
Pi over 2.
So pi over 2.
To the left.
We don't know yet. The plus is a good indication that we're going to go left, but also depends on that, if that's negative or what?
All positive.
So, the D is a negative what?
What?
So, 2 pi over B, which is?
Pi.
2 pi over what?
2.
Which is?
Pi.
So, I know I'm going to count by pi over what? We have a horizontal shrinking by a factor of 1/2, right? So, what is the phase shift? We also have a phase what? What do you mean you have a phase shift? Yes. Well, this is a pi over what?
Two.
But the phase shift is always C over what?
Zero.
B. In this case, it'll be pi over what? 2. Over what?
2.
Which is really pi over what? To the what? To the what? To the left. This means your cycle, your period, which is pi, really shouldn't begin at pi. It should begin at negative pi over what?
Whoa.
So let me write something here. The cycle here begins at negative what?
Negative pi.
And it will end where? It will end. Ends. At what?
3 pi
over what?
4.
1 pi.
What do you mean? Pi? The length is pi, right?
Right.
Actually, the cycle begins at negative pi over 4, and when and it will end at negative pi over 4 plus pi. That's the period, right?
Right.
Which, in this case, be negative pi over 4 plus what is pi? 4 pi over what? Which is really 3 pi over what?
So is that the negative or equal sign where the cycle begins at? That's the negative. Or is it
negative? Yeah, negative.
Yeah.
Negative. Always the cycle begins at the phase shift,
okay.
And then it ends at, you add the period.
Yeah, the period. Because
you're counting by, the length is pi, right?
Right.
So negative pi over 0, negative pi over 4, and then 0, then pi over 4, then 2 pi over 4, which is pi over 2, and then 3 pi over what? That's your what? Is that okay?
Uh-huh.
So let's talk. So that's your the phase shift, right? So you have to have a plan in how you want to proceed in the. So let's say I want to first I want to start with y equal sine 2 what? Sine 2 what? X. Then I want to proceed from here to y equal